Let's make a grilled bluefin tuna collar.
Beautiful bluefin tuna collar. I'll add some olive oil and season all sides with salt. And we'll get it to the grill. And we'll lay it skin side down. Flip every 1 to 2 minutes. You want the coals to be at about a medium heat. Once it's nice and crispy on top, we'll remove it from the heat. We'll sprinkle some green onions and some sesame seeds.
Pair with some rice and enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.